white hanger, and it actually fit the theme of the film perfectly because, of course, it's about all the traveling.
Yeah. Deion, talk a little bit about the difference between Deion and Primetime. It's not just sunglasses on, sunglasses off.
No, that kind of happened at the crib. That happened at home. That's why you got to be careful what you do around your kids. My stepfather was more like Deion. He was a hard-working 9-to-5-er. I mean, no nonsense. He's just a great lady. He's really laid back, really subdued. I mean, you wouldn't even know he in the room. And my biological father was Prime. He was all that and bad as fuck. He was the total.